Yeah. I want all my niggas to come journey with me. My name is Nas, and the year is 1973. The beginning of me. Therefore, I can see through my belly button window who I am. I existed in the womb, just like an abyss. Came from behind the sun, my hands balled in a fist. Punching my mom's stomach, kicking on her cervix. Twitching cause I'm nervous, though my intended purpose was to be born to reign. Not in scorn of vain, but to take on a name that my pops chose for me. Bloodstream full of endo. Developing.
You know, Sus wants to always bring somebody all the way out to the end of the line or whatever. So we told whoever it is, all right, listen, you're a contest player, you know what, you gotta go out there and guard him. You go guard him. No problem, my God, man, he ain't there. But then we playing, Sauce, where you at? He's standing here, this guy, no, man, go get up on him, get up in him, because I thought this was this what this was all about.
Get up in him right now! Go.
9 month process, infant size, a prophet in his early stages, mother in her early 30s, was married to pops, wishing what she carried would drop. I'm not worthy to come from a woman so pure, Ann Jones, flesh of her flesh, blood of her blood and bones, hearing prayers, she asking for my good health, that I become a man and learn to make a way for myself. Nervous she was, and her paranoia got in my blood, mixed with marijuana from my daddy's genes. Lot of screams I'm hearing is crazy, both parents are scrapping, I'm not even a baby, a miscarriage could happen.
I shot my way out, my mom too. I shot my way out, my mom too. I shot my way out, my mom too. I shot my way out, my mom too.
It looked like you're scared. That's what it looked like. If it was up to me, I would never play again. Sauce that go for you, tell me how many people like you. So don't get mad.
I'm happy.
You can't possibly be happy.
I'm not upset.
Of course you're not.
Keep going.
You have to
I'm happy both ways, man.
That's
keep flow going. I'm gonna be myself.
Disrespect me like that as a coach, and then you think I'm gonna play you too? It ain't happening, man.
I don't think you're doing a good job coaching. You're not planning to go win.
Come on, Prime, you sound stupid, man. I'm shocked at you.
I'm shocked at you too, because if you want to win a game, you're gonna play somebody who's gonna help win the game for you.
What am I putting you in?
You put me in for Showtime. You put me in. This man is an entertainer. You gotta mix it up.
ATL's finest, baby.
Nobody don't want him.
ATL's finest, baby. My mama back. ATL's finest.
Beep, beep, beep.
You know what the problem is? Just walk around like they stars. That's the problem is. When you create a monster, you gotta know how to tame a monster.
If you don't play me, I'm gonna sit my ass in the down in the bleachers where I need to be.
The autograph's not
here.
Yeah. It's this way.
I don't give a about nobody on this. Tell you like, alright, bro, like this, really.
Cause 4 months pass, I'm still alive. Guess I got what they call ill will to survive. When I look hard, the lights is killing my eyes. I know when mom's laying down, I get bored, start to get live. Move side to side, hear loud music and vibe. All black babies are born with rhythm, that's no lie. Solar energized, mineralized food flowing through my mother's tube, I'm covered in this thick layer of goo. Month two was the least most comfortable. My umbilical cord choking me, but month three was closer, see. That's when my pops took moms to see the doc at the clinic. But I was saved, he changed his mind in the last minute. Watching him yell, heard my mom's voice well. Fear fist fights, so terrified when we fell. While they broke a furniture and smashed plates on the wall, I wondered if I am bored, will I be safe at all? This place they call the world, through my view was so large. Couldn't wait to get out and grow up and take charge. Month five, month six, when...